Gaspool's semi-automatic crossbow. Here, you see the ammo? Here, under the magazine, you put a bullet. Over there we see the bullet. So here is Gaspool's semi-automatic crossbow. With this hammer you got to turn back. So you take the stick off the front to the back. To that gear. That gear is connected to this gear. And that gear is anything that stops it. A little bridge. Oh, I'm pushing here the trigger. It will fire, but first you need to crack this thing forward. So this is Gaspool's, his semi-automatic crossbow.